What I'm trying to do is capture bats tonight with a host of bat biologists and local climbers. There's a disease that's been causing populations to decline, primarily in the eastern part of North America. But in the last couple of years, that same disease has been found in the Pacific Northwest. And so we here in Colorado are especially concerned about what that might mean should that disease be found here in Colorado.
We did a survey up at Castlewood Canyon State Park, and after that night it became apparent that there really needed to be somebody that could help bridge these two communities between the climbers and the biologists.
One of the things we're trying to do statewide right now is come up with some baseline information on how our bats are doing, what bat species we have in different areas, and how the populations are looking.